people try to do their best. Some sing right from the heart, but some wise tell it in our town, more people should take part. Well, if you're worried someone will make fun of you, there's one thing don't forget. To anyone that makes fun, we haven't seen them in here yet. The first time is the worst time, so please come back again and help us entertain our friends on our shoulder bandwagon. So join us on the bandwagon here on Channel 10, and sit back on big Sunday night and wait for it to begin. It's hosted by yours truly, and it's loved by one and all. We end our shows off in the spring, and we start them in the fall. You join us on the bandwagon here on Channel 10, and sit back on next Sunday night and wait for it to begin. The first time is the worst time, but please come back again and help us entertain our friends on our shoulder bandwagon. And help us entertain our friends on our shoulder bandwagon.
Oh, welcome to the bandwagon. This is our Christmas show. So me and Marcy are going to start it off. We're going to do a little song, something called Snoopy's Christmas. Hey, my popular dirty band. All the ones on the camera was all excited because we're going to sing Snoopy's Christmas. All right. We're going to sing Snoopy's Christmas, eh?
The news came out in the First World War. The bloody Red Baron was flying once more. He had a command, ignored all of his men, and called on Snoopy to do it again. With the night before Christmas, 40 below, when Snoopy went out in search of his foe, he spied the Red Baron, fiercely they fought. With ice on his wings, Snoopy knew he was not.
Christmas bells, those Christmas bells, ringing from the land, asking peace of all the world and goodwill to man.
The Baron, as Snoopy did in the sight, he reached for the trigger to pull it up tight. Why he didn't shoot, we'll never know. Or was it the bells from the valley below?
Christmas bells, those Christmas bells, ringing through the land, bringing peace to all the world and goodwill to man.
The Baron made Snoopy fly to the Rhine and forced him to land behind the enemy lines. Snoopy was certain that this would be him when the Baron cried out, "Merry Christmas, my friend!" The Baron then offered a holiday toast, and Snoopy, our hero, saluted his oath. And then with a roar, they were home on their way. He's knowing he'd be on some other day.
Travis is going to do a song for us. You know, a little song, something called "Hi Bernie at Christmas."
Oh, let's have a hi Bernie at Christmas, Newfoundland this year. All we sheiks who have lost the heat, we won't need no imported cheer. We'll be drinking champagne and whiskey from our local liquor store. We'll eat caviar instead of Newfie steak. We have all. Cause the Jimmy dressed up in the sheep clothes with his rubber boots on his feet. They'll be singing Happy Birthday at Christmas if we don't get the GST.
Mercer family with us now. We got Derek and the two lovely kids, Brady and Kaylin, and they're going to sing a song called A Choice Christmas.
Okay.
Slotting on down the hill, the
time for fun is all, but still, as they climb on life's long hill, they're sure to meet some sorrow.
Slow and sure, we'll safely flee. Shake the snow down from the trees. Days once played by you and me, while the snow is softly falling.
Snowman, snow, say play with me.
Shake the snow down from the trees. Games once played by you and me, while snow is softly falling.
Okay, so me and Travis are going to do a little song for the kids. Now a little something called Jingle Bells.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go,
laughing all the way.
Bells on top, bells ring,
making spirits bright.
What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh.
Actually going to do a song for it. No, it's a song called Little Jimmy's Christmas.
A letter from
Travis gonna take her away a little something called Santa Looked a Lot Like Daddy. Hey, you know he's a boy.
Well, Santa looked a lot like Daddy, but Daddy looked a lot like him. That's not the way I had him pictured. Santa wasn't much too thin. He didn't come down the chimney, so Mama must have let him in.
We got Derek and Brady and Kaylin back with us again now, and they're going to sing a song called Christmas Around the World.
We're on a trip
around the world, picking up the presents for the boys and girls.
We're
helping old Santa Claus around the world, around the world.
There's lots of things to see along the way.
Many countries where
in Ireland, it's a two-way chain. In Argentina, the tango's big. It's ever something in London town. New York State,
for years now.
Another little song for the kids now, something called Santa Claus is Coming to Town.
Oh, you better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, checking it twice, going to find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He knows when you're away. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sakes. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Little tin horn, little toy drum, a root, a toot toot, and a rum a dum dum.
Santa Claus is coming to town. He knows when you're away. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sakes. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. If Santa Claus is coming to town.
So Melissa and Marcy are going to do a sign. Song called A Song for Little Children.
Take it away.
I'm writing a song for little children, the ones who will be sad on Christmas Day. I'll say a prayer for you on
Okay, Trevor's going to take away a little something called Bop with Santa. Derek and Brady and Caitlin are going to do another song for us. Now a little song called Carol of the Birds.
Shepherds built upon the hay, caroo, caroo, caroo. The shepherds built upon the hay, the angels sang the night away on Christmas Day in the morning. Caroo, 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 caroo.
girls, you better be good, because here comes Santa Claus. Hey, bye.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Fixing and blitzing and all the reindeer pulling on the rain. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle, oh, what a beautiful sight. Jump in the bed and cover your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when shine ring out, it's Christmas time again. Peace on earth will come to all if you just follow the light. So let's give thanks to the Lord above, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Fixing and blitzing and all his reindeers pulling on the rain. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
You better be good and go to bed early. Okay, so Travis is going to take her away with a little sign called Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer. Take her away, Travis.
Grandma got run over by a reindeer, walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You could say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go, but she left her medication and stumbled out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, there were hoof marks on her forehead.
You're going to do a sign for us now. We have a sign called Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
You know,
Dasher,
and
Dancer,
and
Prancer,
and
Vixen, Comet,
and
Cupid,
and
Donner,
and
Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, he was his favorite glow. Like the light bulb.
All
the other reindeer
used to laugh and call him names. They wanted to
let poor Rudolph join in the reindeer game.
Like Monopoly.
Then one
foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you come my sleigh tonight? They loved it.
And they said,
with me,
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer,
younger than in his story.
Like George Washington.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer
had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows
like a light bulb.
All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names.
Song for right now. A little song called Christmas from Home. Merry Christmas from Home, I believe it is. I forgot American name. And anyway, American wanted me to do the song, so I guess I'll have to do it anyway. Yeah.
Lights are shining, what a scene, as we talk to their machine. Mom and Dad send their love on the phone. Got your gift in the mail. We sure miss you today. Merry Christmas from home. Your dear dad, he cut the tree, and we trimmed it Christmas Eve. But it's just not the same with you gone. Having them a big job for two. Bye for now. Please give us a call. Busy faces all around, and the snow is falling down. It's so hard to say on the phone. Even though you're far away, we just want to call. Merry Christmas from home. Old and Mommers just walked in. Our sad faces turned to grin. But it seems it's a new crowd this year. As we look beneath the clothes, oh my God, I know that clothes. And I just cannot hold back to tears. So we have got today for our families far away. Keep them safe and happy over the phone. Though it seems so far apart, we want to say with all our hearts, Merry Christmas from home. Busy faces all around, and the snow is falling down. It's our spending Christmas From all of us to all of you, we want to send this wish to you. Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas from home. I was going to sing Give Late Santa or Save Late Scrooge.
I remember Christmas not long ago. Hold me tight, love me just so. But now your love is like a pot of gold. Hold it all in and you won't let it show. So make up your mind.
We've come to the last of our show for tonight. Hope you all enjoyed it. We're going to end it off with Silent Night.
Holy.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Hope you have a safe and enjoyable holiday.